Let us pray.
Father, we thank you. And we bless your holy name. O Holy Spirit, lead us and guide us as we enter a new year. In Jesus we pray.
You may
be seated. Do you know why I love Jesus?
Do you know why I love Jesus? Do you know why I love Jesus? I love Jesus. I love Jesus.
Do you know? Do you know why I love Jesus?
Do you know why I love Jesus? Do you know why I love Jesus? I love Jesus. I love Jesus.
Ask your neighbor.
Buza mlirano wawo.
Do you love Jesus?
Oyagala Yesu.
Do you love Jesus?
Yesu omwagala.
Ask him another question.
Mubuze chibuze chilala.
Do you love me?
Onjagala.
A bitter question.
Chibuzo chikakali nyo.
Do you love me?
Onjagala.
Why is it so difficult for you?
Lwachi chikuzibu walide nyo.
You say you love Jesus.
Ogamba ntyo yagala Yesu.
But the question.
Na ye chibuzo.
Look at your neighbor.
Tunulira muliranu wawo.
Ask him a question.
Mubuze chibuzo.
Do you love me?
Onjagala.
1 John 4:20.
Ebbalwa ya Yokane soka esule yokuna olunyiriri olwabiri.
If someone says, I hope you are someone, I love God, and hates his brother, he is a liar. For he who does not love his brother whom he has seen, how can he love God whom he has not seen?
Omuntu bw'ayogera nti njagala Katonda n'akyawa muganda we mulimba kubanga atayagala muganda we gwe yali alabyeko Katonda gw'atalabangako tayinza kumwagala.
So how many say I love God?
bameka abagamba nti njagala Katonda?
Then again, turn to your neighbor.
Atachukira muliranwa wo.
It will now decide how much you love God.
Kati chechicha okusala wo engeri joyagala mu Katonda wo. Tunulira muliranwa.
Now turn to your brother.
Katichukira muganda wo.
Or your sister.
Oba mwanyoko.
The question.
Echibuzo.
Ask him.
Mubuze.
Do you love me?
Onjagala.
Oh. So now.
Kakanyo.
A question.
Echibuzo.
Before you jubilate for the new year.
Ngatona jaganyo lwomwako omupya.
Which you have not seen. You should first thank God for the present year and whatever God has done for you. Because you have seen this year and you have seen and handled what they are brought to you. Now thank God for the year you have seen before you jubilate for the year which is coming, the year you have not seen. There has been so many victories. If not, you wouldn't have been here. Tell neighbor, I have seen so many victories in this present year. That is why I'm here. So I thank God for this present year which I have seen. Thank you, O Lord. Njagala tusime. Thank you. First, thank him.
Soka omwebaze.
Of all the battles he has fought for you.
Olwentalo zonna zakulwaniridde.
All the accidents he has saved you.
Obubenje bwonna bwakuwonyezza.
All the food he gave to you.
Emmere yonna gyakuwadde mu mwaka gwonna.
Before you jubilate for the coming year which you have never seen. Say, I thank you, Jesus. I bless you. There are so many things you haven't been able to do well. Your shortcomings. Ask him to forgive you. Our simple topic.
Omutwe gwaffe omwangu.
which will carry us to the new year.
Ogunatutwala mu mwaka mupya.
Faith cannot stand.
Okukiriza tekusobola kuyimirirawo.
Without a relationship.
Awatali nkolagana.
And the relationship will never stand.
Atere nkolagana teri yimirirawo.
Without love.
Awatali kwagala.
I have faith in God.
Nina okukiriza mu Katonda.
It's as if you are saying that I have trust in God.
Kibanga agamba nti nesiga Katonda.
I trust him that what I'm asking him,
mwesiga nti bye musaba,
he will do it.
Ajja bikola.
But how do you trust a person?
Na ye wesiga otyo omuntu.
Of whom you have not related to.
Gwotalina nkolagana naye.
Oh, whom you do not love.
Oh, oli awo gwotayagala.
You just go to a person and say, give me money.
Ogenda bugenze eri omuntu nomuga gundi mpa sente.
Either you are a thief.
Oh, oli awo oli mubi.
To ask somebody something.
Okusaba omuntu ekintu.
There must be a relationship.
Watekeddwa kubaawo enkolagana.
And there must be a love.
Era watekwa kubaawo okwagala oba omukwano.
That person to whom you are asking this or that.
Omuntu oyo gw'osaba kino oba kiri.
He must be loving you.
Ateekwa okubanga akwagala.
In order to give you.
Okusobola okukuwa.
So before you start your prayer and jubilation to the new year.
Kale nno nga tonnatandika sala yo n'okujaganya olw'okuyingira omwaka omupya.
Can you build your relationship?
Osobola okuzimba enkolagana
yo. With God whom you want to trust.
Gw'oyagala okwesiga.
God is powerful, is good.
Katonda wa manyi mulungi.
But your relationship.
Na ye enkolagana yo.
With him.
Na ye.
That relationship cannot stand. Cannot be there.
Enkolagana yo tesobola kubeerawo.
Without love.
Awatali kwagala.
He may be loving you.
Ayinza okubanga akwagala.
But do you love
him? Na ye gw'omwagala.
Many Christians,
abakristaayo abasinga obungi,
they go to God,
bagende wa Katonda,
to complain,
kwemulugunya,
how much he doesn't love
them, engeri gy'atabaagala,
not looking at the other side B,
nga tebatunuulidde oludda luli,
that finishing the year millions have died,
nti okumalako omwaka enkumi n'obukadde n'obukadde bw'abantu bafudde,
millions who were rich,
obukadde n'obukadde bw'abantu abali abagagga.
They are now poor.
Kakano bavu.
They have nothing to put in
their mouth. Tebaina kakulia.
Yet you are eating.
Songa tegwolia.
And you are complaining.
Wabula we mulugunya.
You eat well.
Olia bulungi.
You drink well.
Onywa bulungi.
But because you are not married.
Naye kubanga toli mufumbo.
Ha! God doesn't love you.
Nze Katonda tanjagala.
What about those who are not married and they are even not eating?
Chiri chiti eri abo abatali bafumbo songa yete bayina yadde nako kulya.
What about those who are married and they have 7 kids?
Chiri chiti eri abo abafumbo abalina abana omusanvu.
They have nowhere to sleep.
Nga tebayina wa kusula.
The house has been taken away.
Enyumba etwaliddwa.
Yet the debts are piling.
Songa atama banja getumye.
If you don't consider all these.
Otalo woleleza kubino byonna.
Then you go before God.
Orogenda maso ga Katonda.
Complaining.
Nga we mulugunya.
First thank him.
Soka omwebaze.
Of all the good things has done.
Olwebirungi byonna byakoze.
And as you are entering the new year.
Era nga bw'oyingira omwaka omupya.
Talk of him good words.
Mwogereko ebigambo ebirungi.
Don't begin your prayer with a complaint.
Totandika sala yo nakwemulugunya.
Build a relationship with the God who is going to supply your requirements.
Zimba wenkolagana ne Katonda oyo agenda okugabirira ebyetaago byo.
Then you'll be sure that you receive them.
Oroja kuba mukakafu nti ojja bifuna.
But if you don't first build your relationship with God who is going to supply your requirements, I don't want to assure you that you receive them. Your heart now. Are you thinking what was going on in your heart? How much you had loved him.
engeri gy'obadde omwagalamu,
and how much you should love him,
n'engeri gy'oteekeddwa okumwagala.
If you love God,
bw'oyagala Katonda,
all the good things he has,
ebirungi byonna by'alina,
means you love them.
Kitegeeza nti ebirungi byonna by'alina obyagala.
And he will give them to you.
Era ajja kubikuwa.
Let's go to John.
Tugende mu Yokana.
Chapter 11.
Esule ye 11.
From verse 1.
Okuva kulunyiriri olusoka.
Now a certain man was sick, Lazarus of Bethany, the town of Mary and her sister Martha. It was that Mary who anointed the Lord with fragrant oil and wiped his feet with her hair, whose brother Lazarus was sick. Therefore the sisters sent to him, saying, Lord, behold, he whom you love is sick. When Jesus heard that, he said, this sickness is not unto death, but for the glory of God, that the Son of God may be glorified through it. Now Jesus loved Martha and her sister and Lazarus. So when he heard that he was sick, he stayed 2 more days in the place where he was. Then after this, he said to the disciple, let us go to Judea again. The disciple said to him, Rabbi, lately the Jews sought to stone you, and are you going there again? Jesus answered, are there not 12 hours in the day? If anyone walks in the day, he does not stumble, because he sees the light of this world. But if one walks in the night, he stumbles, because the light is not in him. These things he said, and after that he said to them, our friend Lazarus sleeps, but I go that I may wake him up.
Awo waliwo omuntu eyali omulwadde, Lazaalo ow'e Besaniya, mu mbuga Maliyamu ne Maliza muganda we mwe baali. Maliyamu oyo eyasinga Mukama waffe amafuta n'amutanya ebigere n'enviiri ze ye, yalina mwannyina Lazaalo eyali alwadde. Awo bannyina abo ne bamutumira nga bagamba nti, Mukama waffe, laba gw'oyagala alwadde. Naye Yesu bwe yawulira n'agamba nti, obulwadde buno si bwa kufa, wabula olw'ekitiibwa kya Katonda, omwana wa Katonda abe n'ekitiibwa olw'obwo. Naye Yesu yayagala Maliza ne muganda we ne Lazaalo. Awo bwe yawulira ng'alwadde n'ayosaawo ate ennaku 2 mu kifo kye yalimu. Ate n'alyoka agamba abayigirizwa be nti, tuddeyo e Buyudaaya. Abayigirizwa ne bamugamba nti, Labbi, kakano Abayudaaya baali basala amagezi okukuba amayinja, ate gy'oba odda? Yesu n'addamu nti, essaawa ez'emisana si 12. Omuntu bw'atambula emisana teyeesittala, kubanga alaba omusana gw'ensi eno. Naye omuntu bw'atambula ekiro yeesittala, kubanga omusana teguli mu ye. Yayogera bw'ati n'alyoka agamba nti, mukwano gwaffe Lazaalo yeebase, naye ŋŋenda okumuzuukusa.
There was a relationship,
waliwo enkolagana
between Lazarus and Jesus,
wakati wa Lazaalo ne Yesu.
Above all,
okusukka ku byonna,
there was a love,
waliwo omukwano.
The sisters sent a message to Jesus,
baatumira Yesu obubaka,
behold,
laba,
him you love,
oyo gw'oyagala
is sick,
alwadde.
Jesus said,
Yesu n'agamba,
this sickness,
obulwadde buno,
is not for death,
si bwakufa,
but
naye
the Son of God,
omwana wa Katonda,
may be glorified,
agulumizibwe
through this,
mu kino.
They asked him,
bamubuuza,
are you going to Judea again?
Oddayo mu Buyudaaya nate?
The Jews want to stone you,
Abayudaaya abali baagala okukuba amayinja.
So whatever the situation,
kale no buli mbeera yonna,
the love
omukwano guno
between Jesus and Lazarus
oguli wakati wa Yesu ne Lazaro
made Jesus turn back to the sick.
Gwaletera Yesu okukyuka okudde eri Lazaro alwadde.
Nobody knows at the place where he went he would have spent how many days.
Teri muntu amanyi obeyo je yandigenze yandimazeyo naku meka.
But even when he was told
nene bo yagambibwa
that the man you love is sick,
nti oyo gwoyagala alwadde,
he was not bothered.
Teyafaayo nnyo.
He said, don't worry.
Yagamba temweraliikirira.
My love with Lazarus.
Omukwano gwange ne Lazaro.
I know.
Manyi.
He's just sleeping.
Yebase bwebasi.
In this old year.
Mu mwaka guno omukadde.
Whatever you're looking at that it went wrong,
bulicho nacho tunulide nti kyasoba,
Jesus knows.
Yesu amanyi.
But your relationship with him,
naye enkolaga nayo naye,
is not bothered of what happened,
bulicho nechigenda maso techimweralikiriza,
because he knows,
kubanga amanyi,
he will turn back to you.
Ajakudira.
What is the situation?
Mbera chijoyitamu.
Are they dates?
Mabanja.
He said, no, don't worry.
Yaga neda neda tewera likirira.
I'll turn back to him.
Nja kumudira.
He will pay the debt.
Aja kusasula mabanja.
Oh, this happened.
Binobe nabiyavawo.
That the Son of God,
omwana wa Katonda,
may be glorified.
Asobola kugulumizibwa.
Through this.
Muchino.
People have seen him.
Abantu bamulabye.
In debts.
Mumabanja.
And that is enough.
Erecho chimala.
I'll turn to him
jakumudira,
and he will pay the debt.
Era jakusasula mabanja.
Hallelujah. What is your situation?
Oli mumbera chi?
Don't become bitter.
Tokayuka.
Because he will soon turn back to
kubanga
you.
Kubanga natero kudira.
He said this new year,
yagambye nti omwaka guno omupya,
he will turn back to you.
Aja kudira.
Whatever you were not able to do in the old year,
chota sobola kola mu mwaka omukadde,
this coming year,
omwaka guno ogujja,
he say you turn back to you.
Agamba nti ajja kuddira.
Because you are friends,
kubanga muli ba mikwano,
he will definitely turn back to you.
Mutereva ajja kuddira.
Don't worry.
A friend. Joy comes in the morning, troubles may no last always.
But there is a friend, Jesus.
Oh, there's a friend, Jesus.
Who will wipe your tears away?
Who will wipe your tears away?
And if your heart is broken,
and if your heart is broken,
all you have to do, just lift your
just
hands.
Lift your hands.
I welcome you all.
Kalembaniriza mwenna.
All those who are entering with us.
Bonna bonna abayingira wamu naffe.
Into the new year.
Mu mwaka omupya.
Jesus said.
Yesu agamba.
With your relationship.
Nti nenkolagana nayo.
Your love with him.
No mukwano gwo naye.
Whatever wasn't so good with you,
bulichonna ekibadde tekiteredde nawe,
don't complain a lot,
tewemulugunya nnyo,
he will definitely turn back to you.
Butereva jakudira.
So this coming year,
kalo mwaka guno ogujja,
he is just on the way.
Ali mukuba ja.
Why?
Lwaki?
Because you two, you know,
kubanga nawe okimanyi,
that there is a situation,
nti waliwo embeera,
which didn't go well with you.
Eta kugendera bulungi.
And he loves you.
Ata kwagala.
He must turn back and clear this issue.
Ate ko kudira longo senso ngeno.
Say, Lord Jesus,
gamba ati mukama wange Yesu,
I know.
Manyi.
In this new year, as I love you, you will definitely turn back to me and clear my situation. Is it your business that it had collapsed? Listen to what he said. 11:20 of John. Now Martha, as soon as she heard that Jesus was coming, is on the way, went and met him. But Mary was sitting in the house. Now Martha said to Jesus, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. But even now I know that whatever you ask of God, God will give you.
Awo Maliza bwe yawulira nga Yesu ajja n'agenda okumusisinkana ne Maliyamu n'asigala mu nju. Awo Maliza n'agamba Yesu nti, Mukama wange, singa wali wano, mwannyinaze teyandifudde. Era kaakano manyi nga byonna by'onoosaba Katonda, Katonda anaabikuwa.
Verse 23. Jesus said to her, your brother will rise again.
Yesu namugamba nti, mwanyoko ajja kuzukira.
Martha said to him, I know that he will rise again in the resurrection at the last day. Jesus said to her, I'm the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me, though he may die, he shall live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Do you believe this?
Maliza namugamba nti, manyi nti alizuukirira kuzuukira okw'olunaku olw'enkomerero. Yesu namugamba nti, nze kuzuukira n'obulamu. Akkiriza nze newankubadde ng'afudde aliba mulamu. Na buli muntu mulamu akkiriza nze talifa emirembe n'emirembe. Okkiriza ekyo.
Jesus said to her.
Yesu namugamba nti,
Jesus is saying to you.
Yesu akugamba kaakano.
Your business.
Business yo.
Shall rise again.
Ejja kuzuukira nate.
Take heart.
Guma omwoyo.
He said, I'm the resurrection and the life.
Yagamba nze kuzuukira n'obulamu.
Your business.
Business yo.
Shall rise again.
Ejja kuzuukira nate.
Your dignity.
Ekitiibwa kyo.
Shall rise again.
Kijja kuzuukira nate.
Be happy.
Bera musanyufu, sanyuka.
Build now a relationship.
Kati zimba we nkolagana.
Between him you want to trust.
Wakati woyo gw'oyagala okwesiga.
And you who is asking.
Nawe asaba.
Because you trust that whatever you ask.
Kubanga wesiga nti buli kyonna ky'onoomusaba.
He would do it to you.
Ajja kikukolera.
But are you his friend?
Naye oli mukwano gwe.
This is the biggest question.
Kino kye kibuuzo ekisinga obunene.
And if you are his friend.
Ate bw'obeera mukwano gwe.
How do you approach him?
Omutuukirira otya?
And when you approach him.
Ate bw'omutuukirira.
Do you say of him good words?
Omwogerako ebigambo ebirungi.
These are the issues.
Zino nno z'ensonga.
Or you go to him and begin to complain.
Oba ogenda gy'ali n'otandika okwemulugunya.
Mazima nze Yesu tanjagala.
Surely Jesus does not love me.
Singa njagala ebintu byonna yandibinkoledde.
If he loves me, who would have done for me everything?
Eri abantu baayagala.
You know there are people whom he loves.
Kati namusaba lwaki teyampulira.
Now I asked him, and why didn't he hear me?
He doesn't want to do a mistake.
Tayagala kola nsobi.
Maybe it wasn't the way and the right time.
Oba oliawo si ebadde engeri entuufu oba ekiseera ekituufu eky'okukikukolera.
Maybe you needed to learn something.
Oba oliawo obadde weetaaga okubaako ky'oyiga.
Before you go where you wanted to go.
Nga tonnagenda gy'oyagala okugenda.
Before you receive what you wanted.
Nga tonnafuna ekyo ky'obadde oyagala.
You thought everybody is a friend.
Walowooza nti buli muntu wa mukwano.
But now that you have learned.
Naye kaakano nga bw'oyize.
Then you know how to keep your money or this or that.
Ojja kumanya engeri gy'okuterekamu n'okukuuma mu ssente zo oba kino oba kiri.
Because you lost.
Kubanga wafiirwa.
To friends.
Eri emikwano.
Again you want to lose.
Ate na toyagala kuddamu ofiirwe.
These are the few issues you should look at.
Zino nno z'ensonga entonotono z'oteekwa okutunuulira.
Before You shout, give me, give me.
Nga tonnalekanira waggulu nti Yesu mpa kino mpa kiri.
You rather ask him to teach you his way.
Kisingako gwe okumusaba akuyigirize era kusomesa engeri ye.
And his will.
N'okwagala kwe.
But before that, talk of him good.
Mwogereko ebirungi.
Begin in your heart.
Tandika mutima gwo.
Talk of him good things.
Mwogereko ebintu ebirungi, ebigambo ebirungi mu mutima gwo.
Talk of him good things.
Mwogereko ebirungi.
And you were there.
Ate waliwo.
And I got sick.
Nendwala.
Which Jesus are you?
Oli Yesu nabachi.
God.
Ki Katonda wange.
Is that a friend to you?
Dalo yo mukwano gwo.
Can you say this to your friend?
Kino yinza okukigamba mukwano gwo.
Tell him I'm sorry.
Mugambe munange ensonyiwa.
Of all the bad words I said of you.
Olw'ebigambo ebibi byonna bye nakwogerako bye nakugamba. Okwemulugunya kwonna kwe neemulugunya.
Just forgive me.
Mala gansonyiwa.
This time teach me.
Kuluno nsomesa.
To say good words of you.
Okukwogerako ebigambo ebirungi.
Ask him, ask him.
Musaba akusonyiwe.
To think good of you.
Nkulowoozeeko birungi byereere.
Ask him now to teach you.
Musabe kaakano akusomese.
The things you have not learned.
Ebintu by'otannayiga.
The tests you failed.
Ebigezo bye wagwa.
Because you have to repeat them.
Kubanga olina okubiddamu.
Problem which appeared.
Ekizibu ekyaliwo.
June this year.
Mu mwezi ogw'omukaaga omwaka guno.
It will appear June in the coming year.
Ekizibu kyekimu kijja kulabikawo era kijje mu mwezi ogw'omukaaga mwaka ogujja.
If you have not asked him to teach you.
Bw'oba tomusabye kukusomesa.
Because the same test will come back.
Kubanga ekigezo kyekimu kijja kudda.
Ask him now to teach you.
Kakano musabe akusomese.
His way.
Engeri ye, enkola ye.
And ask him to give you the grace.
Era musabe akuwe ekisa.
The test you failed.
Ebigezo
bye wakuwa
mu mwaka guno.
That you may pass them.
Osobole okubiyita.
The new year.
Mu mwaka omupya.
This is very important.
Kino kikulu nnyo.
In Jesus name.
Mu linnya lya Yesu.
It is that in this world.
Kiri nti mu nsi muno.
Every time.
Buli kiseera.
We see tests.
Tutule ebigezo.
Because God wishes us.
Kubanga Katonda atwagaliza.
Promotion.
Kukuzibwa.
He doesn't want you to be the same way you were in the old year.
Tayagala obere mu ngeri yemu mu mbera yemu nga bwe wali mu mwaka omukadde.
But you cannot be promoted.
Naye tosobola kukuzibwa.
Without a test.
Awatali kigezo.
And your test will not be given to another person.
Ate kigezo kyo tekijja kuweebwa muntu mulala.
If it is given to another person, he will be promoted and you will be left down.
Bwekiweebwa muntu omulala ajja kuzibwa olekebwe wansi.
We are going to shout entering the new year.
Tugenda kulekana nga tuyingira omwaka omupya.
As if we are shouting to enter the test room.
Nga tulinga balekana okuyingira ekisenge mwe tugenda okutuulira ebigezo byaffe.
I hope you pass.
Nsubira nti ojja kuyita.
I pray you pass.
Era nsaba oyite.
Say, Lord Jesus.
Gamba nti mukama wange Yesu.
I know with you.
Manyi nti nawe.
I will pass.
Nja kuyita.
Because some of these issues.
Kubanga ezimu ku nsonga zino.
Were planned before you were born.
Zategekebwa dda nga tonnazaalibwa.
The things you pass through.
N'ebintu by'onooyitamu.
The tests you sit.
Ebigezo by'onootuula.
Until the day you go to heaven.
Okutuuka ku lunaku lw'oligenda mu ggulu.
Others are to teach you.
Ebirala byakukusomesa.
Others are to teach other people.
Ate ebirala byakusomesa bantu balala.
It is all prepared.
Byonna byategekebwa.
Either you pass it.
Oba oyita ekigezo ekyo.
Or you fail it.
Oba okigwa.
But they are all before you. You may see that the test your father sat or your mom.
Oyinza okulaba nti ebigezo mama wo oba tata wo bye yatuula.
You are sitting the same.
Nawe otuula ebigezo bye bimu.
And when you see somebody has got a problem.
Ate bw'olaba nti waliwo omuntu afunye obuzibu.
It is just a test.
Kigezo bugezo.
Don't shout.
Tolekana.
Because like that test is.
Kubanga ekigezo ekiringa ekyo nakyo kiri ku menu yo.
Will you pass it?
onokiyita.
That is why you see thousands are gathered here.
Yensonga lwaki olaba enkumi n'enkumi zikunganye mu kifo kino.
Attending to a man who is not just a preacher.
Nga bonna bawuliriza omusajja atali mubuulizi wa njiri kyokka.
But a man who sat many tests.
Naye omusajja eyatuula ebigezo ebiyitirivu obungi.
They are asking him.
Bamubuuza.
How did you pass those tests?
Ebigezo ebyo bwabiyita otya?
Teach us how you pass the test.
Tusomese engeri gye wayita ebigezo byebyo.
Because we are sitting the same.
Kubanga tutudde ebigezo byebimu.
That is why people are here.
Yensonga lwaki abantu bali wano.
Not because they love Kakande.
Si lwakuba nti baagala nnyo Kakande.
No way.
Nedda.
They love to pass their tests.
Okuyita ebigezo byabwe.
Not because Kakande is the best.
Si lwakuba nti Kakande yasinga.
But because he passed.
Naye kubanga yayita.
What they are going through.
Ebyo ebigezo bye bayitamu.
They are asking him.
Bamubuuza.
How did you go through them?
Wabiyitamu otya?
So some people curse and think that as much as a man gets problems, he is not loved by God.
Kati abantu abamu balowooza nti omuntu gy'akoma okufuna ebizibu oba okuba n'ebizibu kitegeeza Katonda tamwagala.
God is looking for
Katonda
anoonyaabo
abantu abalina okukkiriza okw'amaanyi
to use them great things,
okubakozesa ebintu eby'amaanyi.
So sometimes he gives them great tests.
Kale n'ebiseera ebimu abawa ebigezo ebinene ebizibu ennyo.
So your situation is not a curse.
Kale n'embeera yo gy'oyitamu si kikolimo.
This is what people will ask you every day.
Chino abantu chebajjo kubuzanga buli lunaku.
When knew you in such a situation, how did you get out of it? When knew you were barren.
Twakumanya nti wali mugumba.
How did you conceive?
Wafuna otya olubuto?
Jesus, the lover of my soul.
Jesus,
a man they crucified naked on the cross.
Omusajja gwe bakomerera ku musalaba ng'ali bwerere.
And everybody laughed.
Buli muntu n'aseka.
He's now the savior.
Kakano ye mulokozi.
Number one.
Namba emu.
Of the world.
Owensi yonna.
They ask a question.
Babuze ekibuzo.
How come this man is healed?
Kijja kitya nti omusajja ono awonye?
The disciples said, the man whom you rejected.
Abayigirizwa ne babagamba nti omuntu gwe mwagaana.
God raised him.
Katonda yamuzuukiza okuva mu bafu.
By his name.
Olw'erinnya lye.
Ha. This man.
Omusajja ono.
Who has been lame.
Abadde omulema.
Is now walking.
Kaakano atambula.
Acts chapter 4:7.
Ebikolwa by'abatume sura y'okuna olunyiriri olw'omusanvu.
And when they had set them in the midst, they asked, by what power or by what name have you done this? Then Peter, filled with the Holy Spirit, said to them, rulers of the people and elders of Israel, if we this day are judged for a good deed done to a helpless man, by what means has been made well, let it be known to you all and to all the people of Israel that by the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, whom you crucified, whom God raised from the dead, by him this man stands here before you whole. This is the stone which was rejected by you builders, which has become the chief cornerstone. No, is there salvation in any other, for there is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved.
Ne babateeka wakati ne babuuza nti maanyi ki oba linnya ki eribakoza mmwe ebyo. Awo Petero bwe yajjula Omwoyo Omutukuvu n'abagamba nti abakulu b'abantu n'abakadde, bwe tubuulirizibwa leero olw'okukola obulungi omuntu omulwadde ekimuwonyezza, mutegeere mwenna n'ekibiina kyonna eky'Abayisirayiri nti mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo Omunazaaleesi, gwe mwakomerera mmwe, Katonda gwe yazuukiza mu bafu, ku bw'oyo ono ayimiridde nga mulamu mu maaso gammwe. Olie jinja elianyomewa mwe abazimbi elifuse ekulu elioku nsonda. So tewali mumulala bulokozi, tewali nalinya dala wansiwe gulu eliawe wabantu eliguanila okutulokola.
Clap your hand for Jesus.
Mukubira Yesu mungalo.
So you are thinking that what you are going through is a curse.
Bwolo woza ntibyo itamu bikolimo.
This my situation is a curse.
Enembera jembita mu chikolimo.
It's just a test for promotion.
Chigezo bugezo osobolo kuzibwa.
Without that test,
awatali chigezo echo,
you'll never be promoted.
Toli kuzibwa.
How do you say to people that God can bless?
Ogambo ti abantu nti Katonda asobola okuwa omukisa.
When you have never been poor.
Ngatobeerangako mwavu.
How can you say to people that God can heal?
Yogambo ti abantu nti Katonda awonya.
When you have never been sick.
Ngatolwalangako.
How do you say to people that God saw problems?
Ogambo ti abantu nti Katonda agonjola ebizibu.
When you have never got any problem.
Ngatofunangako yadde n'ekizibu.
People looking for a man who has had experience like a kakande. Say, oh Lord Jesus, I will not run away. I will sit my tail. And I know with you, I'll be promoted. I know with you, I am the winner. Are you sick?
Oli mulwadde.
Barren?
Mugumba?
What is your situation?
Oli mulwadde.
I know with Jesus.
Manyiti na Yesu.
You are the winner.
Gwe muwanguzi.
And this situation will promote you to another level.
Ejja kukuze kuteke kudale dala.
Whereby God will use you.
Katonda wana sinziro kukozesa.
Hallelujah. Another greater thing. But don't hope for greater things if you have not passed the small things.
Through.
Man of God, I know this is a curse. Man of God. Whether it is a curse, the blessed Jesus will turn your curse into a blessing. How will you know that God turns curses into blessings? When somebody has never cursed you. Hey Jesus, I love you. They curse him. And they nailed him on the cross as a curse. God the Father turned everything the other way around and blessed him. They buried him to the grave. God the Father raised him. After them dividing and sharing his clothes, stealing them, he came out with a new clothes. Somebody is aware of your taste. Somebody is aware of my taste. Somebody is aware of my taste. I will not run away. He is ready to guide me through this test until when I win to a promotion. You may now clap for the new year. Because somebody is aware of your test and is ready to guide you, and he will promote you through this test. Because through the sickness of Lazarus, through the death of Lazarus, the Son of God, Christ Jesus, was glorified. Say, oh Lord Jesus, through my present situation, lead me, guide me, be glorified through my situation. Clap your hands for Jesus. I know now that you are stronger than before. You can enter the new year knowing that Jesus is on your side, knowing that there is no curse which God cannot turn into a blessing. Hallelujah! I wish you well as you enter the new year. Say, oh Lord Jesus, any difficult question people ask me that I cannot answer, right now, Christ Jesus, as we enter the new year, answer for me the difficult of the house, that difficult question, the difficult of money, that difficult question, why I don't have money. I cannot answer that question. Lord Jesus, that difficult question, I give it to you. Answer for me. Give me the answer. In Jesus' name. There are difficult questions you cannot answer.
Waliwo ebibuzo ebizibu ennyo byotasobola kwanukula.
Which have defeated you?
Ebikulemye.
Why did you do this?
Lwaki wakola bwoti? Ye lwaki wakola kino?
I'm sorry. But you cannot answer why you did it.
Naye nga tosobola kwanukula lwaki wakikola?
Even you, you say, why did I do this?
Nawe ne webuuza ye lwaki ndakoze kino?
These are the questions you are handling to him.
Bye bino ebibuzo byomukwasa.
To answer them for you. Because they are difficult. You are a woman, you are not producing. What happened to you? You cannot answer this question. This is the question now, difficult. You should give him to handle. When he will give you the answer, you tell the people, I was blind, but now I see. I was barren, now I have a baby. I was poor, now I'm rich. Lord Jesus, answer this question for me. I want to enter the new year by giving you all the difficult questions to answer them in Jesus' name. Because just jubilating without knowing our lives, and the God who is concerned to our life,
Rumble.
We may go wrong, jubilating for nothing. So everybody expected man of God to enter. Hey,
no way.
Even the viewers are expecting to see Kakande flying.
No way.
Kakande is carefully watching what is around. What is going on? What are the difficult questions people ask him? So I should not just jubilate. I should observe all the difficult questions with you and ask Jesus to answer them. Oh Lord Jesus, I'm observing my situation. Before jubilating, entering the new year, and I'm calling you, O Lord Jesus. I'm giving you a job, oh Lord Jesus. Answer for me all the difficult questions. Because when people ask me again, I'll say to them that Jesus did it for me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are about now to enter the new year. We may rise up. Heavenly Father and Christ Jesus,
Chitafari Mugulumu Christo Yesu,
as we enter the new year,
Ngawa tuyingiro mwako mupia,
we are shouting now,
Tulekanira wagulu kakano,
handling to you,
Ngatukukwasa,
all our difficult questions,
Ebibuzo vya febio nebizibu,
that you may answer them.
Osomale okubyanukula.
Prayer.
Saba.
Make it a happy new year for me. Jesus' holy name. I wish you a happy new year. A prosperous new year. Viewers all over the world.
Behave.
And I remind you, this year, you see your blessing you have been longing for.